T-34, designed by Kofkin, a brilliant engineer in the Russian government service. 1937, he comes up with a rough outline of design. One of these vehicles a great distance, and in the process he catches pneumonia and sadly dies, but his design is taken forward. They have trouble with the gearbox, they have a lot of issues early on in the production, but the tank itself